Amber's new book is described as a deeply personal exploration of feminism. And here's what, I am dying to get your opinion about like a feminist view on some of my favorite women who support other women, okay? Are you ready? Okay, so here we go. So what's your take on, you know, Dorinda and John are in a long-term relationship. They've yet to exchange vows or move in together. It's a very modern relationship. Do you think that after a certain time in a relationship, it becomes marriage or bust, or are we headed in the direction of where Dorinda is going?
I think it's 2019. I think Dorinda's an independent woman, and she can marry or not if she wants to, and I think that's an old trope.
Sonia still uses the last name Morgan, despite no longer being married to one. She uses the Morgan family crest for her products. What's your feeling about that?
I mean, I don't even know what to say about that because my husband took my last name when we got married.
Really?
So
really?
That's very different than my experience of what last name should or shouldn't be.
Okay, that's 2019.
Yeah.
Okay, regarding Luann seemed excessively focused on settling down and getting married to Tom right away. What do you think about a woman's need for this kind of security?
I think this extends beyond, like, feminism really is for everybody. There's an amazing book by Bell Hooks called that. Feminism is for everybody, and I think it should be for men and women. And in this situation, I definitely think that that is an okay situation and that it's fine as long as we are protecting ourselves and being true to who we are.
Thoughts on Ramona getting breast augmentation shortly before turning 60?
The bigger, the better.
I thought that was just exercise.
You thought it was what?
She said it was just exercise.
Is that what she said?
A lot of exercise.
Okay, what do you think about Tinsley?
Come on, you're being mean now.
What do you think about Tinsley allowing or maybe even expecting Scott to fund her life early on in the relationship?
I think in every load of laundry, there is some fluff, baby.
All right, over to Jersey. Jennifer, reaction to Jennifer always needing to ask her husband permission to do things like going on girls' trips.
From what I understand, that's cultural, and so it's very different than I think maybe different types of control that I'm used to seeing, especially in the entertainment business. So that's hard to.
She doesn't seem like she's that controlled. She has a mouth.
Right. Teresa and Melissa had it out this season because Teresa wanted Melissa to better control her husband. How do you feel about this idea of a woman controlling her husband?
I am all about women controlling everything.
All right.
I am okay.
Thank you very much, Amber Tamblyn.